Hey everybody, Chad here with my friends, Dr. Richie and Dana. Animal House Mobile Vet right here. We're going to give you a tour inside. Are y'all ready?
Yep, we're ready.
Let's do this.
Take a look.
You all have to lead the way.
All right, let's go.
So this is really cool. So this really is a mobile vet service serving Western Kentucky and Southern Indiana. And they make house calls because they can do a lot of stuff right here from the truck. So give us a tour. What do we got? Where do we start?
Okay, so... Where you come right in is kind of my exam area. We'll take a look at bigger dogs so we don't have to put them on a table or anything. We have a scale we just pull out right here on the floor.
Oh, that's kind of fun.
And you can weigh your big dogs on it.
Or yourselves.
Or yourself, whichever you like. And then if you come along over here, this is where we would do an exam for our smaller dogs and our cats.
I gotta say, my Dolly's been on my table. In fact, very recently,
yes.
She had some dental work done. Would you actually do dental work on this table, too?
We do dental work.
Watch this, y'all.
This table lifts up and comes off. And so we have this grate where they can be on there. And the water from the dental machine, which we hide right here.
Look, that's so awesome.
So we can use the scalers and the polishers, and that way the dog doesn't get all wet.
She says water, and actually there's some drool in there, too. I know when Dolly had it done. She was drooling for a little bit. Very cool. And hey, we passed this up, too. You actually do blood work on site, too.
Yes, so this is our in-house blood work machine, so we can do chemistries to check the organ functions, kidney, liver, and those kind of things. We do that before any kind of anesthetic procedure to make sure everybody is healthy and good for that. Or for our senior pets, we'll run those, too.
Awesome.
This here is an autoclave, so this is how we sterilize all of our surgical instruments. We do once a month a spay day with the Spencer County Humane Society, and so while we're doing a surgery on one, we'll have packs in here getting ready for everybody else, so that way we can keep going all day long.
We just spay all day long.
We do. We'll do it all day long. So.
And what's really cool about this is obviously being a mobile service, I mean, you really can make house calls and you pretty much go where the pets need you.
Yes, we go to people's house. That's one of the questions that we get a lot is, do we set up somewhere or do we go to their house? We do house calls. So we actually go to your house so you don't have to put your dog in a car or anything like that, which helps a ton of animals because lots of dogs and cats don't like to travel.
Yeah.
You don't have to worry about waiting in an exam room with a ton of animals in it, barking dogs, and those kind of things to get your pet worked up because it's all private at your home.
Love that. And we mentioned like spay and neuters, but you also do some like minor surgeries too, and you do those right here, back here in the back.
Yes. So
we're
going to
show you. Dana, you don't want to go back there and lay on the table?
No.
Come on, Dana. Lay down. Let's see what we can do to you today.
So back here is the surgery suite. So it's a separate room in the clinic. And it has anesthetic gas abilities. We have all the anesthetic monitors and those kind of things. But we'll do small mass removals, cat spays and cat neuters, dog neuters, all those kind of good things.
Anytime she says neuter, I just cringe. I'm not sure why. Just something about being back here where it happens. Like, I don't feel comfortable right now.
Yeah.
So very cool. So tell people how they can find you and make appointments.
So you can call the clinic number, it's 812-499-5800, or you can like us and follow us on Facebook, Animal House Mobile Vet, and we also have a website, animalhousemobilevet.com, and you can email through that and make an appointment.
Awesome. So there's your tour, gang.
That's it.
You've been on board, Animal House Mobile Vet. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Dana, thanks.
Thank you. Oh,
let's swing around. Wave goodbye, Dana.
Bye.
Wave goodbye, Dr. Richie.
Ha ha ha.